Hi, we're going to show you how to make a straight through Ethernet cable and a crossover Ethernet cable. You will need the category 5E cable or Cat5E cable, a modular plugs or RJ45 plugs. Also, you need the crimping tool. You can also get LAN cable tester so we can make sure our cable is working correctly.
Let's start the straight through Ethernet cable. First, we need to scar the sheet so we can expose the little wires inside. You have to do this very gentle so you won't damage the wires inside. Now, we can pull the sheet coating. We need to separate the little wires and arrange them to T568B color pattern. We have white with an orange stripes, solid orange, white with a green stripes, solid blue, white with a blue stripes, solid green, white with a brown stripes, and solid brown. We need to straighten up the wires so it will be easier to put them inside the RJ45 plug. Once our wires are straightened up, we can now cut them to proper length so it will fit nicely with our modular plugs. Double check to make sure that the wires are in correct order, because once we crimp the wires, we cannot pull them again. Insert the wires inside the plug, and we can see that the wires are separated out inside. Make sure that the wires are properly inserted all the way up to the end of the plug, and also make sure that the cable coating is inside the plug. Push it until you can see the coppers at the end of the plug. Once our wires are properly inserted, we're going to crimp it using a crimping tool. You can do it 2 or 3 times to make sure it properly pierces the sheet inside the plug. Repeat these steps to the other end of the cable with the same T568B color arrangement. And there you have it.
Next is, we're going to show you how to make a crossover Ethernet cable. This is not very different to our steps of making straight through Ethernet cable. The only difference is the color arrangement of the wires. In T568B, straight through Ethernet cable, both ends must have the same color pattern of wires. While in T568, we have white green stripes, solid green, white with the orange stripes, solid blue, white with the blue stripes, solid orange, white with the brown stripes, and solid brown. Arrange the wires with this color pattern and straighten up the wires. Cut the wires in proper length. Insert the wires inside the RJ45 plug. Crimp it using the crimping tool. The other end of the cable must have the color pattern of T568B. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.